Okay. What is the stand made out of? The guitar stand is made of birch plywood for the flat parts and pine for the center post. He's not using cheap wood. He's not rushing through this. Okay. I'm just going to tell you this. If you have a lot of guitars in your house, if you have two guitars, if you have one guitar, and I know that a whole lot of people, because I read in the boards, is thinking about getting the Guitar Hero Aerosmith and the Guitar Hero 4, that's another two guitars you taking if you're taking the guitar bundle. Because the Aerosmith guitar comes with its own faceplate that you can't get unless you order it with the guitar. And GH4 has a whole new guitar coming out. So if you have the Rock Band Fender right now, and if you only have those two guitars, you have three guitars. But I know most of you out there could fill up all four holes on the DudeThing Creations guitar stand. Because you also have an Explorer. Or if you have a PS2, you have the PS2 version of the Guitar Hero guitar. There's many things I can think of that you can fill this up with. Okay. The other thing is, Kevin isn't dead in the water. He has not done it yet. They are also working on a drum stand as we speak. Okay. If you ever go to his website and go to his very front page, it gives you all of the news and all of the updates of what he's doing. If you go there, you would see that as of May 22nd, he posted that I was going to be doing this review right on his site in the front page. Okay, it gives you a little bit more information about other things that he's doing as well as the drum stand. Okay. Here's the deal. He's making more product. He's even going to make things called Little Dudes, which is going to be wooden trains and toys for your little guys out there. Okay. He's working on this stand that he's already stated that's going to cost him a couple of thousands of dollars just to get the machine to be able to get everything cut right and done right the way that he wanted. He was hoping to have this one stand turned out sooner than it is right now, but because he wants to get his product right, he's unable to do that without buying this machine. My overall is this. I think it's worthy of 60 bucks. Most of you guys have spent 60 bucks on other things and questioned it. Most of you guys have spent 80, 90, 100 bucks on things. This is going to help you clean up your house. This is going to make your guitars look stylish in your house. My wife has already remarked that it looks a whole lot better in my house, and it looks really classy. It makes the plastic guitars look classy, okay? So I'm going to say go out and buy a stand. He's prepared for you guys right now if you guys decide to buy this stand, because he's made extra production runs just to cover people from this review that's going to want to go out there and be able to pick up his stand. So if you pick up this stand, you're not going to have a long wait because of the fact that he's prepared for you guys to come in with this to buy his stand. Okay? There's no other stand right now on the market I would buy. I don't think anybody on the market right now can touch Kevin and his crew with this. This is a niche product. I think it's gonna sell like crazy. I think his hit count probably went up for Gizmodo. Hopefully his hit count goes up from this review. His hit count's definitely gonna go up from E for All. Okay, so you guys are kind of like in the beginning. There's other people that is continually calling him, I guess, to do interviews. So it's just not gonna stop here. I said it was, I'm gonna say it again. Harmonix makes and creates some of the best entrepreneurs. This is one of the best yet. So $60 price tag. Agree with, okay? I have one in my house. I have a friend that's going to be getting Rock Band for Christmas this year, and if he actually picks it up, I'm going to buy him one of these stands. It's worth the $60. I have a couple of other friends. I may be picking up another stand. So if you just buy one stand, I'm going to spend probably triple or quadruple that if my friends pick up this game, because I'm actually going to go buy it. Even if they pick up Guitar Hero, anything that has a guitar in it, I'm going to pick up a stand from Kevin, because I think that they're great. I put my stamp of endorsement on it. So your $60 price tag, I say it's good because of what it is, and he has to cut everything and do everything himself. Go buy a stand. That's probably about the only thing I can tell you. Go buy a stand, and it'll make your whole life a lot easier, especially if you got guitars laying around. And if you buy a stand and you think that you don't think that I was right, let me know. No one on the board has problems. Let me know how they feel anyways. Let me know. And I'll tell you, you're right or wrong. But I'm telling you, from somebody sitting with this stand in my house that's been put together since the end of last night, end of Friday, beginning of early morning Saturday, I look forward to going and picking up my guitars now, okay? So that's the review. DudeThing Creations. I give Kevin and his crew an A++++. all the way down the line. He's a good guy. He's going to take care of you guys customer service wise. You know, that's my biggest issue with entrepreneurs or with owners is customer service. Kevin has it. He's going to answer your emails right back. Okay. So $59.95 plus $15 shipping and handling is no big deal when you got a stand like this that is handcrafted just for you. The other thing I wanted to put out too is if you have more than one Rock Band mic for an additional $10, he also can put up to four slots, I believe he stated, four microphones and the one tray if you need him to do so. You just have to get a hold of him and let him know you want to custom make it, all right? All right, that's it for the DudeThing Creations. I want to thank Kevin. I want to thank Andrew, Roland, and all their wives and girlfriends for allowing me to review this excellent stand. You guys keep up with the good work. I hope that I'm going to see you guys in October for E3, or better yet, E for All, and it's going to be a good time. Let you guys know, further reviews coming up. Goodwood Mods is still on the books. I hope to get that this week, and also we're going to be doing Scenic City Customs, so I think it's going to come out also this week. He's working on getting them back, all right? All right, DudeThing Creations, buy the stand. $59.95 plus the shipping and handling of $15. I don't think that's a big deal. And let me know what you guys think. All right, guys, until next time, this is Sing Chang N54 saying peace, love, keep rocking out, and I'll catch you in the next review.